Alright, we're gonna get some pho Huynh Hiep with the we're at Westlake Shopping Center. It's about 12 p.m. right now. That's how we're starting off our day. Get some pho. Because Michelle wanted the pho. Right, Michelle? She wants the pho. We got water. And we got the tiny tea. Getting your foot on? Oh, she didn't like it? Why did she get it? Michelle, mom and sister are shopping, so Michelle and I are just chilling right now. We're doing some work right now, some secret business on our phones. So yeah, we're just chilling, relaxing, enjoying ourselves. I'm gonna try something. Just washed two cars. Michelle's dad's car, nice and smooth now. Very, very clean, you know. And just did our car, my car, and that feels good. Oh yeah, it feels good. Nice and smooth. You can totally feel it. Smooth, smooth, smooth. How you doing?
You have napkins here now.
Okay. We're moving to napkins?
Yeah. Well, we already had some, but we never knew. We have hella. We need to look. And there's some over there. I'm throwing it away.
Okay, okay.
So nothing better.
Okay, okay.
This is mature. Okay, we're done. Throw it away.
Use this leather wipes. How are you?
Did you say hi, Alex?
I said, how are you? Apparently, you don't want to answer my question.
I don't want to answer it. You don't know.
Hey everyone, so I'm back in San Jose right now, and I forgot to record during my drive back, but I was just really into Michael Bublé lately, so I listened to it the entire drive back. Had hot pot with Michelle's family. And, you know, I was able to talk to my sister, talk to my mom. I'm back home ever since, Thursday? So I was there since Thursday, which is a long time. And after that, we got a bunch of holidays to expect. So back to the 5 days of work until Christmas week. I'm working tomorrow, too. But it was kind of cool. I actually got a comment, a message, actually, on Facebook from one of the viewers that watched my YouTube videos of Michael Bublé concert, because I uploaded the entire concert. If you just check out my YouTube channel, you'll see a playlist that has the whole Michael Bublé concert there. It's like 11 videos, but yeah, one of the viewers said that they and their daughter actually sang into the microphone when Michael Bublé actually said sing the next part of the song, and it was those girls. And then they messaged me and said they would love a copy of that video, and that I got a footage of them doing it. And I checked my footage, and what do you know? They were right. I actually got them singing into the microphone right in front of Michael Bublé, which was pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome how YouTube, you can, I don't know, a lot of people watch to the point you actually find yourself in the videos in YouTube. So she's gonna go ahead and send me a CD to my P.O. box, so I can give her a copy of my high definition quality video so then she can get a copy of that. But yeah, so that's pretty cool. Awesome that someone found out my YouTube stuff. And the Michael Blue Play, the views is like blowing up. I don't know who's watching it, but I'm pretty sure everyone who's a big fan of Michael Bublé, or whoever was at that concert, is definitely watching that. I'm gonna head off to bed. It's about 10:30 p.m. right now, and I have work tomorrow, and I haven't been to work since Wednesday. Whew, work again. Man, it's been a while, but I'm ready to go back to work. It's been a good vacation. So, I will see you guys later. My weekend was great, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.